And police in Windsor Heights say a death investigation appears to be a murder-suicide. Police discovered the body of 45-year-old Christy Allen yesterday afternoon. Investigators believe she was assaulted at a home in the 6400 block of Carpenter Avenue. A short time later, police located the body of John Wilson in Waukee. Police say Wilson took his own life. They say the two had been in a relationship but were in the process of splitting up. The investigation is still ongoing.